Well, two concerts in Ljubljana and Zagreb, very different. This arena I know already. I was here 2 years ago with London Symphony. It's a big emotion to conduct this symphony and with this huge chorus, 800. Maybe it's the biggest chorus I conducted. And children, fantastic. So most important, I feel very honored that I work with Croatian and Slovenian musicians. And that's the most pleasant thing, to be honored, to be invited to work with such a important, in a way, historical performance. And I'm very honored.
Are you satisfied with tonight's concert?
Yeah. When you come to Musikverein, you know acoustic is perfect. When you come to a huge place, you depend very much how they make a sound. So I concentrate on just big overall emotion. And I think orchestra was good, chorus was good. I'm very, very happy with them.
Can you explain what is the emotion when you stand in front of 1,000 people?
Well, it's not usual. It's very unusual, very special, really. And so far from me, very far. But congratulations, but both Zagreb and Ljubljana put together a very special event.
Okay. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you.